We recognize that member schools have preferred a bright line for the maximum age rule. We have prepared for a vote of membership what we believe is the best alternative, better for Michigan than any proposal we have reviewed from other sources. The Representative Council doesn't advance proposals it doesn't want the membership to support, and an affirmative vote by schools is being specifically requested on this proposal.